So hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Athar Tiwari and in this video we will just code our screen sharing part. So in previous of some of the videos we have just coded about our our microphone turn on or turn off, the audio button turn off or turn on. So in this particular video we will just code our how you can turn on or you can share your screen. So for that, let's don't waste our time. This is video number 10 and let's get started. So I can learn how to love. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So in this video we will just give functionality to our screen share button. So to share your screen, you have we will give you different functionality to share a particular screen or a particular tab of a Chrome or a particular window of a particular application. So for that, we have to give functionality to our share screen button. So for that, let's firstly go to our code, to our function. That is, as I have told you, we will just use a single function. So I will just paste my code here. So here you can see our code. That is, this code is for our share screen. So here you can see, if your screen is not shared, then it will just show you share entire screen. And then after that, if you don't want to share your screen, then automatically you can disable screen share. So now let's go to our Chrome and see how this works. So let me change my screen to Chrome screen. Okay, so now you can see my Chrome screen. As I have not saved the file yet, so you our share screen will not be shown. It will not work. Firstly, let me show you functionality as that mute mic button and unmute mic button is working. Disable camera and enable camera is also working, but share screen is not working. So firstly, let's go to our code and save the file. Yes, so now we have saved our file and now let's here is our again our login screen. So let me just add my name and create a meeting. So done. So now we have created a meeting. Now all these three buttons are working, that is mute mic, disable and enable camera, and share screen. So now you can see I can share my screen. So I can share my screen here, entire screen, window or a Chrome tab. So that's all in this video. If you like this video, just hit that like button below. Also, subscribe to our channel for more updates.